burgeoning demand for air travel in recent years has brought with it a host of environmental and economic challenges. The aviation industry finds itself at a crucial juncture, where it must simultaneously address issues like fuel consumption, emissions, noise pollution, and costs while maintaining and even enhancing performance, safety, and reliability. In the realm of this evolving aviation landscape, one name has once again seized the spotlight: Rolls-Royce, through its groundbreaking UltraFan technology. This innovation in aircraft engine design holds the promise of transforming the future of air travel by delivering improved efficiency, reduced emissions, and remarkable performance enhancements. The UltraFan represents a novel engine technology developed by Rolls-Royce, a global leader in jet engine manufacturing. It is a turbofan engine, consisting of key components: a fan, a compressor, a combustor, and a turbine. The fan's primary function is to draw in air and divide it into two streams. One stream goes through the engine's core, where it gets compressed, mixed with fuel, and ignited to produce thrust. The other stream bypasses the core, contributing additional thrust. The ratio of bypassed air to core air, known as the bypass ratio, significantly impacts the engine's efficiency and noise levels. Typically, a higher bypass ratio results in a more efficient and quieter engine. The UltraFan stands out due to its unique combination of cutting-edge technologies and materials, all aimed at enhancing efficiency, performance, and sustainability. One of its most notable advancements is an exceptionally high bypass ratio of approximately 15 to 1, achieved by incorporating a large fan with a diameter of 140 inches, the largest of its kind globally, and a relatively small core. This design not only enhances efficiency but also reduces the engine's weight and complexity. Additionally, the engine features a power gearbox connecting the fan to the low-pressure turbine, enabling optimal performance and efficiency by allowing these components to rotate at different speeds. Another remarkable aspect of the UltraFan is the use of carbon titanium fan blades, which are both lighter and stronger than traditional metal blades. These blades, made from a composite material of carbon fibers embedded in a titanium matrix, can withstand high loads and temperatures, as well as resist erosion and fatigue. The engine also incorporates a lean burn combustor, reducing fuel consumption and emissions by utilizing less fuel and more air in the combustion process. This leads to lower flame temperatures and reduced nitrogen oxide emissions, a significant contributor to air pollution. Further enhancing its performance, the UltraFan features ceramic matrix composite turbine blades that can endure higher temperatures and pressures compared to their metal counterparts. These blades, composed of ceramic fibers embedded in a ceramic matrix, possess superior thermal and mechanical properties, along with greater resistance to corrosion and oxidation. The UltraFan offers substantial benefits for aviation across sustainability, performance, and adaptability metrics. According to Rolls-Royce, this technology is 25% more efficient than the first-generation Trent engine, potentially saving up to 20% of fuel per flight compared to current engines. This translates to lower carbon dioxide emissions, contributing positively to the fight against global warming. Additionally, the UltraFan significantly reduces nitrogen oxide emissions by 40%, thereby mitigating air pollution and acid rain. Its noise reduction capabilities, at 35%, enhance passenger comfort and reduce noise pollution. Furthermore, the engine virtually eliminates non-volatile particulate matter, safeguarding human health. The UltraFan's adaptability is another feather in its cap. With a thrust range spanning from 25,000 pounds to over 100,000 pounds, it can power a wide range of aircraft, from narrow-body to wide-body models expected to emerge in the 2030s. To contextualize its advantages, we can compare the UltraFan with similar-sized engines. For instance, the GE9X engine, developed by General Electric for the Boeing 777X, boasts a fan diameter of 134 inches, a bypass ratio of 10 to 1, and a thrust range of 90,000 to 105,000 pounds, with a 10% improvement in efficiency over its predecessor. Pratt & Whitney's PW1100GJM for Airbus A320neo aircraft features an 81-inch fan diameter, a bypass ratio of 12.5 to 1, and a thrust range of 22,000 to 33,000 pounds, with a 16% increase in efficiency. Meanwhile, the LEAP-1A engine, crafted by CFM International for Airbus A320neo planes, incorporates a fan diameter of 78 inches, a bypass ratio of 11 to 1, and a thrust range of 23,000 to 35,000 pounds, achieving a 15% efficiency boost over its forerunner. Notably, the UltraFan outpaces these engines in various aspects, including fan diameter, bypass ratio, thrust range, fuel efficiency, emissions reduction, and adaptability. Crucially, the UltraFan is designed to be future-proof. It can operate on 100% sustainable aviation fuel or SAF from day one of service. SAF, derived from renewable sources like biomass or waste, boasts lower life cycle emissions compared to conventional jet fuel, aligning with the aviation industry's sustainability goals. Rolls-Royce is also exploring potential options for hybrid electric and hydrogen power solutions, which could further reduce or eliminate emissions from aviation. However, UltraFan is not without its challenges. It comes with a price tag of approximately $30 million per unit, which surpasses some of its competitors. Moreover, its development timeline, cost considerations, and market acceptance pose potential hurdles. Nonetheless, Rolls-Royce is advancing steadily toward its goal, with the UltraFan in its final build stage at the company's facility in Derby, UK. The engine is expected to undergo its maiden ground tests later this year in Gloucestershire, followed by flight tests on a Boeing 747 test aircraft in 2024 in Arizona. Rolls-Royce's ambitious plan targets certification by 2027, with the UltraFan ready for service by 2030. The UltraFan is a game-changing engine technology poised to revolutionize aviation through its unmatched efficiency, performance enhancements, and commitment to sustainability. It reflects Rolls-Royce's visionary approach and innovative spirit in creating the ultimate turbofan for the future of air travel. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Also, remember to give us a like so we can continue making content that you love. Thank you.